Hey YouTube, Nick and Carrie here with Weekly Gaming Recap, bringing you another 100 Mario Challenge in Super Mario Maker for November 9th, 2015.
Woohoo!
No auto scrolls. Up.
Oh! Up. I forgot. I know. You would
this
think
is
after...
like the second time you've done this.
Yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, look, you skipped it.
I did skip it.
What'd you press? B?
No, I pressed the trigger.
Oh,
the
okay.
ZR trigger.
Alright. Well, at least we know.
Hey, that's good to know.
Yeah. Save and quit. Yes.
Normal.
Haha, we said that in stereo. Yeah! Look at that.
Look, I didn't even have to go through all that stuff. That's
yeah, awesome. But you went through, so next time it'll be shorter. Because you went to the easy first. Right. So we didn't save any time this time. Oh, I'm scrolling right from the beginning!
I don't mind the easy turns.
Carrie gets the easy one. Weird. That's supposed to happen. You might want to jump.
I didn't touch nothing.
Yeah. Well, last time you died on one of the other scrolls.
Because I moved. And it told me not to move.
Or maybe you didn't move last time. I don't remember.
Woohoo! Course
oh,
clear!
Oh, gee. I wonder why the course was clear.
I did an awesome job.
Whatever. Come on, classic Mario.
Seth.
His level is E. He looks kind of angry.
E for easy? Yeah, he doesn't look very happy. Well, good is classic Mario.
Sure. Coin block. Star down there. Crap ton of mushrooms. Aww. Oh, we got Slippy. Hey, I played the Star Fox down when it ended. That was kind of neat.
And you got 3 lives for that?
Yeah, but it was lame. I'm telling you, we're going to have to kick it up. To do it.
Next time.
We're going to have to take the plunge.
Maybe.
ST plunge.
Expert or bust?
Yeah. Oh. And Carrie gets the first death. Yeah.
But apparently I'm not the only one. That's a big X.
It's a big X. Do you feel good knowing that you and crap tons of other people died there?
Yeah.
Oh. Goomba squashing skills on display.
Oh, no.
Trampoline! Oh, Anna. No, you're not in the right Mario.
Dang it.
I think you need to go... You can get on the edge of that pipe if you're coordinated enough.
Nope.
My keyword was coordinated
Thanks.
Enough.
Thanks. Oh! What a... D move.
Well, you might want to go forward and see what that is. Okay. Just in case it was, like, preventing something. Alright, you're not gonna be able to hit those.
Oh, I don't know why I did
that. You were perfectly fine.
I thought I needed it. It was a trick.
It wasn't a trick.
It was a trap.
It wasn't a trap. Oh. Whoa, you almost totally ate it again. Or got eaten, rather. Feed me, Seymour. I'm gonna stay on the ground a long time.
Nope. here if I get little. Here we go.
Oh, you and all your friends. You and all your friends. Oh, you're having a really hard time for a short level.
Yeah. The first death was
an omen.
A rookie mistake. Or I should have known better than to rush forward and not expect something to not be there.
Oh, you had it! Careful! Jeez. Whoa, cutting it close. Alright, well, that's not bad. Now, remember, you gotta. Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Good job.
Not a bad level, but not a good
I wonder if
level.
They want you to use the Koopa Troopa to, like, get over the other way.
I don't know.
To get to the blocks. I don't know if you have enough momentum.
I wouldn't think so. Underground hazards.
Ooh, thanks, Joseph. At least you're smiley. Oh, and you gave them wings.
Just one of them.
Yeah. I'm gonna get trapped in here. Oh, I didn't realize I could break that.
What? Can't you break it?
Because it made the coin noise last time. Picking up. Oh, crap. See. Oh!
That's a big X.
That's a big X.
Big X.
See.
I don't like how. Can you, like, time when they come out of the pipe?
No, they spawn like a piranha plant, theoretically. Trampoline!
With a fly guy. Oh, nice. Oh, you almost had it.
Yeah, I had to wait for the fly guy there. Oh!
You're doing so good!
This is gonna be a hard one.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you.
Already.
I'm gonna let you.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it. Man, I can't time that.
You have to get over it?
Yeah. What?
Where the hell did that spiny guy come from?
I don't know! He just kinda spawned.
Because of the wings!
I wasn't expecting the two hit.
Oh, you almost had it. Oh, there you go. Good job.
Yeah, can't do that again.
Yeah, so don't mess up this time.
Thanks. Appreciate it, coach.
Is there anything in this box?
I don't know. I don't want to try it. You might actually be able to get.
Oh.
I hate you. I hate you. How many was that?
I think this is your last one.
Thank you. No!
What happened?
He glided. Your turn! Don't worry about that. You can't. Not a good idea.
I'm noticed. Don't what?
Don't stop when you get invincible. Oh! Scared you like right off the cliff. You're like, nope, better to jump.
I'll just commit suicide. I'll
incoming
be
Cooper Driver. See ya.
Oh. Yeah,
look, you're not alone.
Yeah, we're gonna skip that. Too many lives have been wasted.
What? You can't skip in the middle of your turn. You gotta play it out.
Well, you don't want to do this one anyway.
Why?
I thought maybe it was going to be an auto-scroller.
Yeah, maybe you don't want to do this one. Oh, what happened?
They can kill you just by sticking it up?
It's a bone.
Yeah, but they didn't throw it yet.
It's active. Once it's in play, that's it. Oh, man. Oh, they're going to throw more. You did a bad thing. You did a bad thing. They're gonna just keep throwing them. Nope. Hey, look, big X.
There's a five.
Somebody else tried the same thing you did. Good, they don't throw up.
I didn't know they could do that.
Throw up, get it? not this thing.
Well, it's not an auto-scroller like I thought.
Oh, yeah. It's true, booze. Hey, you guys stay there. Something.
I saw a spiny guy.
Hey. Almost missed that. Alright, mushroom. Oh, it gets harder.
Oh!
Shit! No! Wow, look at all those X's. Alright, Carl. With a K.
Actually, this is decent.
Yeah, no, I like this one. It's better.
I mean, I don't want them so easy, but I don't want them so tough either. This is, seems to be kind of in the middle.
Can you spin jump on the spiny?
I don't think so.
I don't remember.
What the heck was that?
I don't know. The thing that happened. We're not gonna talk about it. Won't mention it. Don't talk about it.
Alright,
just avoid those dudes. Up here. Wait for those. goes to fall. Spider guy, get the mushroom.
Mushroom. Careful when you jump your head this time.
Crap.
Oh. Good job.
What lies ahead and past the door? I don't know.
Yay. Oh, yay! Good job!
Alright! That was a good level. You should start.
We will. That one was good. I agree.
Don't forget the sign. I'm going to hit next. Like you did last time. Good job, Carl. You made a decent ghost house. That wasn't ridiculous and wasn't an auto-scroller.
Yes, and it wasn't a Bowser level at the end.
Bowser level. Water!
You're supposed to get these.
Nope. Mm-mm. Your turn.
Oh, man.
I know, it's so sad. Oh, homing bullet bill! I like how you're just like, nope.
He doesn't go through the hole.
You gotta go down.
I see that. That's wrong. He's gonna home me the whole time?
No, I think he does actually stop at some point. You're gonna have to book it. Yeah, go to the fight. See what happens. Ooh, careful.
I'm not going after it.
Yeah, no, I don't blame you. Oh,
really? I gotta do it all over again?
We gotta go a different way. Go down.
Oh.
Remember, you can't jump on the cheese in the water.
Can't jump on the fishies?
They're deadly in the water.
Like, where's the cluck-cluck? I need a cluck-cluck on it.
Like a piranha.
I'm a piranha.
No, you're not.
So, I went through that one. Let's go this one.
Okay. Wait for it to shoot again.
Oh,
shit. Careful! You just put your face in his ass. Why would you do that?
Is it your turn now?
Almost.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, there you go.
Dang, see?
But you're not going to be able to kill the homing guy with it, so you can only kill the fish. Good job. Good job.
Crap.
That's the problem. You get too excited. There you go, just walk, it's good. It's a nice stroll. It's okay. Whoa there, Speedy. Don't go up.
I'm not gonna be able to do this,
you
like.
Just time your drop. You gotta pick one.
I bet it's the same spice I have to go through.
Well, you never know. You just gotta drop straight down. Swim up and then drop straight down. Drop. Hit up. Okay, let it go. It's good. So now you're gonna have to go. Yeah, you have to duck. Now walk. Can't. Careful. Alright, up again. And then, straight. You're gonna go down and then down. After the bulbo shoots again. It's okay. Just go through the. Oh, blooper! Just careful. What are you gonna put at the end?
I know, right?
Just go forward. That's a good thing. You might just want to look and see what's over there.
Yeah, why not? Oh, yeah!
Good job. See, you did a... That was a pretty...
I would star that one. That was pretty okay. It was...
That was a pretty hard star level, too.
Yeah.
Or water level. Star level. We're starring star the level. That's made of water.
Water.
See, those are the kind of levels I expect on normal.
Those are the kind of levels.
They're not long.
The end of Frickin' Bowser. Got it.
Frickin', not friggin'. Frickin'. Come on, buddy. Come back. Too short.
Yeah, that was way short.
Don't understand you level people.
No stars for you, sorry.
Want like a length limit, Bowser limit, auto scroller limit. You got a lot of limits.
Star power.
Alright. Alright, Matt. See what you got. See what you got, Matt. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, you totally missed the star guy.
Oh, no.
I don't really know how you're gonna get
it. I don't know how I'm gonna get around to get it. I gotta go full stuff. That was the one up.
Yep.
Shit, go.
Oh, you.
I got it!
Yeah, but
it made the noise!
No, it made the one up noise. It didn't make the star noise. What's with you people? Making small Bowser levels.
Oh, we got two of our one-ups back.
Next time, Matt, I want a more complete level, okay?
Exactly.
Go back to the drawing board. Make it a little longer. Hey look, Squid Kid. A lot of peas.
You don't want to get the...
Just checking this out. Why people use like the brick laying I'm always confused why people use the bricks instead of the world, like the bottom world.
Yeah, I know. Because then you don't know if that's, yeah.
Like you're supposed to go down.
Next.
It's a good try.
No stars for you.